for them, for they must empty boastful lips. By appealing to the lustful desires of sinful human nature, they can tempt people who are tempted to error. Description of the world, living in error. Seeing it's one way to another. Seeing their hits and chasing happiness, and they're heading over a cliff. They promise freedom, while they themselves are slaves. For a man is a slave to whatever has mastered.
It's very obvious if you're talking about something like alcohol or drugs.
It's the same thing that men find.